The second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic is taking away the lives of a majority of younger generations. Concerns are now rising over the third wave, which may be dangerous for the children. Social media platforms are filled with reports that the COVID strain in Singapore is affecting more children, and hence the Singapore government had shut down the schools. Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal appealed to the centre to end air operation with Singapore, as the new mutant from there could come as a third wave in India. However, the diplomatic missions of Singapore stated that there is no evidence that the strain was originated in Singapore. In fact, the B.1.617 strain of the virus was first detected in India. Now, we are having COVID cases from the past year, but what is different this time? This time, there has been a spike in the cases where children have been contracted the infection. These cases have been traced to the B.1.167.2 variant again. Even though there is research to be done regarding the same, experts are of the view that changes in the virus's spike protein, it permits an easier entry to the human body by attaching itself more strongly to the ACE2 receptors. However, it is still not known if this is the reason for milder symptoms in children. Officials are concerned about the third wave because children are more exposed to the outdoor activities. They have underdeveloped immune systems and there is no vaccine for children yet. Although a number of clinical trials are being done in India and abroad, it will still take time for vaccines to be fully approved. Only a few countries have nodded to the use of vaccines of children under the age of 16. But still, how effective are our vaccines? See, there is no specific answer to this question, but there are many answers which have been got approval for emergency use. But it's still unknown as to how effective it will be against virulent strains and mutants. Despite this, scientists agree that getting vaccinated on time will certainly reduce the severity and mortality risk and make a fight against COVID-19 easier. So I urge all of you to get vaccinated as soon as possible, wear double mask whenever you get out, and maintain social distancing. Thank you.